An attack on Red Hack is an attack on free information, a free press, and free expression. The Turkish government is afraid of open internet information. And how scared they are. Turkish left-wing hacker group, Red Hack, caused massive failure within the heart of the Turkish government when they seized and published a minuscule slice of the huge secrets held by Turkish police. Their infiltration of Ankara police systems, and subsequent capture of information, exposed the dirty manner in which Turkish police operate, how they manufacture evidence using illegal means, and how they have created, by state coup, a pervasive informant culture. Turkish government confessed that the image of the state was hacked and began to hunt down Red Hack with every means at its disposal. Unable to seize the group, and in order to instill terror in the hearts of Turkish people, they instead arrested innocent people who merely shared related social media accounts. 7 of those arrested remain in detention. Red Hack declared the police effort a failure and said, "You arrested the wrong people. We are here." Red Hack continued to operate and took down hundreds of police websites. But these innocent people are still detained. The government declared Red Hack a terrorist organization, keyboards and screens as weapons, PlayStation CDs as evidence, and turned over the Red Hack case to special prosecutors. Their next move will no doubt be to ask for assistance from Interpol, and perhaps CIA. The Turkish government is helpless. They are afraid. This government is, in fact, scared to death of exposure. Turkey has one of the worst records in the world in regard to repression of the free press, and its number of detained journalists. The government tries to destroy books before their publication, and arrests journalists in order to intimidate them, because the government is afraid of knowledge. When they silenced the press, information instead began to flow on the internet, and on social media. So the Turkish government does its best, press and censor internet usage, and silence those who exercise free expression on the net. For example, the government blocked access to several websites operated by Red Hack, without providing any legal justification. Internet censorship in Turkey is one of the world's worst. The Turkish government is afraid of knowledge that flows freely. But the internet is not easy to suppress. Remember that. The Turkish government's attacks against Red Hack, who exposed the government's dirty secrets, are the same as its attacks against the free press, free expression and the right to the uncensored information. These attacks are illegitimate. Anonymous supports Red Hack, who support free information for the Turkish people. We demand the cessation of these illegitimate attacks against Red Hack. We demand the immediate release of innocent people who have nothing to do with Red Hack. We demand the cessation of these operations to instill fear into those who work to uncover truth. Anonymous will support Red Hack, and everyone working in Turkey to tear down barriers to free information, until the end. This support, we will show in every way we possess. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.